The Pinnacles is not just a geological wonder, it's also a biological wonder. And this place is surrounded by 800 flowering plants. This happens to be the buckwheat. And when the buckwheat is in flower in the spring with all of the other flowers, it brings together all of the flora and fauna to have over 400 varieties of bees in this area. Not those stinging bees in your backyard. These are native bees. Come on out and see this wonderful collection of flora and fauna. It's in your backyard.